Hello. What? Did you know that peanut butter has carbon in it?
Huh.
So what does that mean? It means that you can change peanut butter into a diamond.
Really?
Well, how would we do that? Well, first, you've got to compress it.
All right, then.
And second, you would need... And the second thing you would need is heat.
It didn't work.
And not just a little bit of heat, but an extreme amount. Are you curious to know more? Why don't you do some research?
Oh. Yep, it's true. Peanut butter can indeed be turned into a diamond. To do this, you need two things. Pressure and heat.
How much pressure? About 50 kilobars.
Wow, so how much is 50 kilobars? The amount of pressure needed would be the equivalent of 50 elephants standing on 1 square inch of peanut butter. In addition to this pressure, the peanut butter would need to be heated to 2,000 degrees Fahrenheit, or this number. Let's get an idea as to where that falls in the range of hot type stuff. 600 degrees Fahrenheit is the max of most ovens out there. This is how amazingly hot 10,000 degrees Fahrenheit is. Can you please put up the correct graphic? Okay, there we go. The sun. Closer to the oven's max temperature, 2,000 degrees Fahrenheit, is the temperature required in addition to extreme pressure to turn peanut butter into a diamond. Interestingly, anything made from carbon can be turned into a diamond by the application of pressure and heat, including a human body. Huh, that could be awkward. A man kneels before a woman, presenting her with a diamond engagement ring. The woman gasps, "It's beautiful, where did you get it?" "My grandmother." "But your grandmother's dead." That's weird. Well, that's how peanut butter can be turned into a diamond.
Cool.
What? Who are you?